Hi, it's Bree, and today we're making ice cream.
Vanilla ice cream, right?
Yeah. This is a vanilla bean in.
They're super rare.
Yeah.
Only one of them grow on an orchid plant once a year.
Okay.
So right now, Bree is taking the vanilla bean seeds out of the vanilla bean. It's like a little paste. So she's gotten the paste off the bean. Just take it very lightly on the bean. You can take the bean paste and put it in our ice cream mix now. And that's what it looks like in here. Hundreds of little beans. And we are using heavy cream and milk and sugar. Mixing just so we have everything incorporated really good.
Lid's coming off.
I gotta push it in down.
I am.
Now we incorporate everything to go to our next step. So here's our ice cream maker going. Bree's gonna get the ice cream.
All the foam.
Just make sure we got everything in there. And that is going to start churning.
This was Bree, and we made ice cream. This was Bree, and today we made ice cream.
And we made ice cream, and it looks great. And Bree's gonna dish it out. Maybe. Yeah, that looks awesome, Bree.
It's really foamy. It looks like a cool lip.
Well, like and subscribe. We're having a lot of fun this summer doing some smaller shorts. Bye.
Don't, no.